What is up, guys and gals? I hope you're doing well. So, had a good fishing question come in from a young guy asking, what kind of pliers do I need for fishing? So, I'm going to give you three examples in this video. Two of them are ones I'm going to push you away from not to buy, and I have one that is ideal for just about any application. So, first two that you do not want to buy. If your pliers look like this, either they have a 90 degree bend or a 45 bend, stay away from them. Reason being, you will have such a difficult time unhooking your fish. You know, my teammate had a pair of the 45s. I was thinking, hey, this is gonna be cool. This is really gonna get down in there, help us get the fish unhooked quick, get them unhooked safely. These are such a pain in the butt. So any kind of pliers that look like this, save your money, stay away from them. They do not work that well in fishing. I mean, for electrical work, things like that around the house or the boat, they're fantastic, but for fishing, no. This is the style you want to stay in right here. So this is just a straight needle nose that's aluminum. This particular brand is made by Alu's, but you can get any kind of style that looks like this. And a lot of them, for the fishing pliers especially, they come with line cutters, but the straight style is the only style you want to buy for fishing, but hopefully this will help you out. I know it's gonna save you a headache, but anyways, hope you enjoyed the video. Keep God first in your life, and if you have any more fishing questions, be sure to either drop them in the comments section below, or you can reach out to me on Facebook or Instagram. We'll see you guys later.